But then you teach yourself in these religious messes that you participate in. You teach yourself sacrifice. You teach yourself sacrifice of this that you have become by holding yourself apart from it and then claiming virtue for your suffering. There's a lot wrong with that picture.
And that's looking for the approval of others. That's why you're doing it.